हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल आयशा नॉलेज। हेज आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू व्हाई डिड मेली बॉबी ब्राउन डिलीट हर टिकटॉक अकाउंट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू शुड नो डैट हु इज मेली बॉबी। मेली बॉबी ब्राउन इज अ यंग इंग्लिश प्रोड्यूसर एंड एक्ट्रेस बर्न ऑन फरवरी 1994। She is currently 17th year old. Mally became quite popular at very teen age, like 12 years. She is the daughter of Kelly Brown and Robert Brown. The young star has now removed her TikTok account and most of her fans were searching why she deleted her account. It seemed like the actress has removed her account after feeling some comment on this app, and she shared a some note on her Instagram account. May I share a horrible encounter with one of her fan while she was out of shopping. Realizing that surrounding yourself with positivity is the happiest way of living. No hate and only love. Remember to be kind. Thank you. She shared a story on her Instagram account. And if you fan of Bobby Brown and you are a TikTok user, then you might not be able to spot her on the video sharing application like TikTok. Most probably Miley has deleted her TikTok account, so fans are unable to find her. That's why she deleted her account, because of negative comment by the fans. So if you like my video and find this video helpful, then subscribe to my channel, also share my video. Thanks for watching.